Hi, my name is Tabitha Escalante, and I am from Pemberville, Ohio. I currently plan to attend Harvard College and earn a degree in government. I've heard people tell me that I'm not going to make an impact because I'm too young, or because I'm a Latina, or because I'm a woman. I actually wasn't born in Pemberville. I was born in a majority minority community. So coming to Pemberville, it was kind of a culture shock, but I've used all of those things, all the things that people have told me, all the things I've heard, all the things that are institutionalized issues, and I've used that to push myself and motivate myself. I have done a lot of things in terms of advocating for the communities that need it, especially in our surrounding area. We're surrounded by a lot of low-income communities that don't often get a lot of attention and help that they need. I was selected to be one of two girls from Ohio and one of 100 in the country to attend Girls Nation, which is a national Senate simulation in Washington, D.C. And while there, I was able to advocate for all the different groups that I personally believe in, that I would like to support. I was able to bring about national legislation and work with my senators and other representatives from other states. So in terms of overcoming the issues that I faced in my transition to a community that I wasn't really familiar with, I think it was more than anything an opportunity to grow and a blessing in disguise. And I don't want to discredit anything that the communities that I've moved to have given me. I think overall I've had fantastic experiences everywhere, and I wouldn't be where I am today without them. In 10 years, I see myself being 3 years out of law school, and I hope to be working for nonprofit organizations like United We Dream and the Innocence Project, which I've actually done a little work with throughout high school. And I'm really hoping to serve as an advocate for underrepresented minorities that are often disproportionately targeted by our justice system, as well as unaccompanied minors facing deportation. And I really hope to have the hands-on advocacy in the sense that I'm going to make a change in our justice system and immigration services in our country. If I could say anything to the Elks, I would say thank you so much for investing in me, believing in me, and putting so much towards my future. I am sincerely grateful for the opportunity.